Hi all, welcome again to Lathu's kitchen. After my attempt in making ice cream using peanut butter, here is my yet another attempt using dried cranberries and honey. Let's see the ingredients we require to make this ice cream. I'm using heavy cream, a cup, strawberry syrup, condensed milk, full cream, milk, dried cranberries and honey. There is no additional sweetener I'm using. If you have blueberries, you can as well replace it with cranberries. But today I'm taking cranberries to make this ice cream. Once you have all the ingredients in place, first we are going to take the heavy cream in a mixer jar along with add in your strawberry syrup. And the condensed milk. Whip it for more than 10 to 20 minutes so that you get a nice creamy silky texture. Now add in the dried cranberries and honey and whip this even more for 5 to 10 minutes without giving a break. Now you will see it's even more silky and smoother. You can eat this as it is, but you can as well refrigerate this. And consume. I'm going to refrigerate this for about 4 to 6 hours. Adding some more strawberry syrup on top randomly because I'm going to again cut this into small pieces once it is freezed and whip more. So I'm adding the strawberry syrup randomly and I'm going to set it in my deep freezer for about 6 hours. So after 6 hours it is ready. Now I'm going to cut this and I'm going to add it into my jar and whip this for further 10 to 15 minutes. Meanwhile in my ice cream cups I'm adding some strawberry syrup on top, pouring this mixture. And I'm going to set this for 6 to 8 hours. Adding some dried raisins for a bit of crunch. You can as well nuts if you want. So after 6 hours, my cranberry honey ice cream in a strawberry syrup is ready. It looks so good and it is tasted so good as well. Do try this recipe. Your kids will definitely enjoy this. If you're not sure of store-bought ice creams, we can easily make ice creams at home without a big kitchen equipments like ice cream maker, and there is no add-on like corn syrup. So awesome looking cranberry honey ice cream is ready. How pretty it looks. You can just insert a spoon at the edge and you can turn flip it. Yummy looking cranberry honey ice cream is ready to be served. It looks super cool and it tasted so good. So friends, do try it. It's so soft and creamy. So do try this recipe and let me know how it has turned out. Thank you for watching. If you have not subscribed to our channel yet, please do subscribe and click on the bell icon to get notified. And also follow us at LathusKitchen.com website where all the written recipes are posted there. Thank you.